What's even smaller than an ant's dinner? Its mouth.